With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Dear students, question is, which of these carbocations will undergo favorable rearrangement? Now first let us see when a carbocation rearrangement takes place. If we know a tertiary carbocation is stable than secondary and which is more stable than the primary carbocation. So if by the rearrangement if the carbocation is getting extra stability, then only carbocation rearrangement will take place. So now let us see in which case the carbocation by rearranging gets extra stability. And then if extra stability is getting by rearrangement, then we will say it will undergo favorable rearrangement. So the carbocation, this carbon carries the positive charge. Now it is a tertiary carbocation. Now if it rearranges, for example, from this hydrogen, if it takes up one hydrogen from here, it will become a secondary carbocation. Therefore, its stability will not increase. And this side, it is already a tertiary carbocation. So, if rearranges here, one hydrogen goes from here, it will again become the same tertiary carbocation. Therefore, it will not undergo favorable rearrangement. It won't getting any extra stability by the rearrangement. So, it will not undergo any rearrangement. Then the second one is this one. Here one methyl and one ethyl group is there, and we have a secondary carbocation. Okay, by doing a methyl shift or ethyl shift, for example, here by rearranging ethyl group, for example, migrates, so we'll get the positive charge here, or methyl group migrates, will get this positive charge here. That means the carbocation becomes a tertiary carbocation, which is more stable. Therefore, it will undergo a favorable rearrangement. The second one will undergo a favorable rearrangement. Let us move to the third one. Third one is already a tertiary carbocation. For example, if it rearranges, it will become again a tertiary carbocation only. Here it will again a tertiary carbocation, this side. This side, if it rearranges, it will become a secondary carbocation. So, there is no favorable rearrangement here. So, this will not undergo rearrangement. Then the third, last one is here. And here the plus charge is here, it is a secondary carbocation. If here it rearranges, that means if from this hydrogen, if this hydrogen shifts to this place or this place, again it becomes a secondary carbocation only. Therefore, it will not undergo again rearrangement. Therefore, which carbocation will undergo favorable rearrangement? The second carbocation will undergo favorable rearrangement. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.